Thank you. First of all, here's your trophy. The Kids Club getting ready to present Norma's trophy.
Thanks, guys.
All right.
Knuckle.
Good job, guys. Thank
Knuckle.
You. Middell Speedway.
Nice. Thanks, guys.
Victory Lane. Stay here. You guys get your picture with them. All right, man.
Nice.
Come here and talk to me. What a race. I talked to you earlier, and I said, man, when are you going to break this bad luck streak down here? You've been just the worst luck. You've always been good here, just no luck. And I said, I was going to go up there and kick Gary Smith, who's been on you. He gets on you sometimes. And he told me to tell you he brought you to good luck tonight.
Oh, nice. Did you get a couple of those little peanuts? Or?
Yeah, I did. I didn't take a video for you like you'd asked, though.
Yeah, well, that's all good. But, yeah, you're right. I've been every time we come here, we're fast. It's just you got to get in the right position here. And today, we're fastest all day in practice. Put some new tires on to qualify and dropped a couple tenths, but actually worked out for the better. And actually put the old tires back on for the heat race, and you've seen that.
Yeah, you went right to the front in the heat race. And obviously, like you said, that's the key to start up front. A lot of times you start in 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th on back, and it's hard to get up to the front. Even though we've seen some guys tonight that started way deep in the field that finished 5th, 6th spots. But once you put this thing up front, I know that you didn't want to see that first caution come out. And then, obviously, you had your restarts first with Jones on the outside, then with Brandon Bailey, who's very good here at Midvale Speedway. Tell me about those restarts and what you encountered there.
Yeah, absolutely. Both those guys ran me clean, gave me room, and I did vice versa. And it worked out for better. This thing had so much forward bite, I don't think anybody would have got around there. I mean, that 55 was trying to rattle my cage there in the corner, but I would have paid that back if he would have got around me. But anyhow.
Who you want to thank on this 32, man? You got some sponsors back. You better thank yourself.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's just a little part of it. But everybody, Rocket Suspensions, Tyler Rourke. I'm sure, unfortunately, he's not here tonight. But these guys are lucky on that part there. I mean, H&S Dust Blasting, Vent Heating and Cooling. Of course, my main sponsor, Spitzer Chevrolet, out in South Amherst. Perfection Fabricators, Dave Ennis and Park Granite. Those guys helped me out a ton. And just everybody, especially you fans, we don't come here to do it for nobody. We're doing it for you guys.
Congratulations, man. You finally broke through in victory lane. I'm proud of you, buddy, and I'll drink a cold one with you
later. Thank you. One more thing. I'd like to thank my crew chief, my daughter, Nicole Taylor.
Congratulations, buddy.
All right. Thank you very much.
Your winner, Storm and